begun. Myself, as same as a lot of senior citizens, that we don't use so much recycling. We don't put the garbage, the recycling, for 2 weeks. I can go a whole month before I even close to the top of the recycling. That means there is one stop less that the truck is going to make. Now, you figure out how many senior citizens we got in the village. That represents a saving in fuel, just for the trucks. Okay. Besides that, another area just going the same way that Mike is talking about, the people throwing garbage. Well, I live at 39 Avenue, and you know what happened over there. People come from, you know, just throw it in. So what happened? I'm waiting for all of us in the front row over there. We're waiting to the weather to tie up that area, and we clean up Cali grass every year. That what the area is always neat. So it's up to the people in the neighborhood to work, you know. You know what we can do for them. They can do something for us too, in that way. So, thank you. Very good job, James.
Thank you. Thank you. Other board comments?
Motion to adjourn.
Second.
Motion by Monica, second by Steve. Those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? So carried.